Good morning, good evening, and good afternoon. Oh, hi, Marnie. Yep. Pierre's. Where am I changing? Did you stare at my junk? Hi, Team Yell. I think there might be some double battles. I'm gonna swap out Tux. No, Tux actually does have a damage. Yeah, that's what I think of your lemon. I think it was stylish, but also dead. Yes, yes we did. It was not hard. Just keep going, just keep going, just keep going, going. Hi, Mr. Mime. Yeah, I'm gonna make it. That is cool makeup. You know, you gotta admit, Team Yell's got style. They don't have class, but they have style. Aww. Thanks, Flash. Yeah, you didn't greet me. You just fought me. That's rude. Check out the neon signs. Oh, Mr. Mime doesn't block you. Betty, Betty. Betty, Betty, no more. Isn't that a devil fruit from One Piece? Eh. Look at that little go sign. I'm yelling for no reason. Very true. That must have hurt. Oh, Scrafty. What type are you, Scrafty? Can I check that? Okay, it's a dark fight. No me gusta. I don't want Flash hurt himself. Be where I want you to handle it. Your thick fur should stop. Yeah, stop too much. Yeah. Let's just flash. No point doing an attack. What does shift gear do? No. Yeah, you did push through a lot of things. Pokeball. Door. Pokeball's on the wall. Why can't I? I'm on a street. Hi, Mr. Mime. No, it's actually doing pretty- Whoa! I mean, you're gonna lose. You're gonna get your butt kicked. But that was a good move. Oh, that was embarrassing. Yeah. I needed to do that flash. I'm just surprised how easy it was. Well, thanks. Those moves. I'm glad they didn't crash into the barrier. That would have been bad. In the trash can. Alright, ready for the ambush. You didn't have to admit it. Like, you could have just tried that, you know. I don't know, guys. I think I already have a Tracheon. Let's try flame charging the leaf here. No. Flame charge Drapion. Overdrive both. Because I know that later on we're gonna have a doubles battle with Rayhan. The issue is he's got some ground stuff. Dang, Toxtricity! Toxtricity is beef! No, I'm not losing. I'm gonna kick all your guys' butts. You didn't have to admit it. You could just say, like, I didn't have time to put my face on. Alright, who's damaged and how much? Beware's a little hurt. I'm not that concerned. Yeah. Guys, don't cheat. You don't need to cheat. Yeah, thanks, Marty. Let's talk to Marty a little bit. Yeah. Piers, I'm here to face you. He's clearly singing, but he's not singing. Oh, he's rocking out, he's rocking out. Those are some tight shorts. Look at little Toxel. Man, Piers has hey. Look at that. Oh, don't be so short on yourself. Alright, let's bring it, Piers. Let's bring it. Ho-ho! Oh, I ain't losing, Piers. Oh, he's got his own theme! That's right, pull up your pants, Crafty. Oh, you got Intimidate? Alright, so I'll probably swap Flash out after the first fight. But I'm gonna use Flamethrower. Whatever. It's cool, Flash. You took 13 points. It's not a good deal. Oh, that's just double. Not double. Double power. Not that big of a deal. If it was counter or something, that would have been better. That would have done double the damage I thought. Let's try toxicity. Because toxicity has been jamming. This might be a ghost, though. What? So I'm worried it might be a ghost type, so let's just overdrive it. What? What? What just happened? Did the ability do anything? No, I'm good. I'm just gonna handle this. Man, you got a lot to say, Piers. I mean, I'm not one to talk, but let's just put on a concert. Alright. Let's try that again. Alright. Let's see what it is. Ouch. My Pokemon love me, Pierre. There's ain't nothing you can do about this. Charge it with fire. That's okay. Not that damage. Bueno, Flash. Bueno. And boom. Oh, fudge you. Yeah. Calm down, Piers. Yes, we will. We will. Zoom, probably. Well, thanks, buddy. One badge to go. Don't cry, you guys. Probably not a bad idea, Piers. I should heal up my Pokemon first. Have a look around Spikemuth? What is there to look around? Hi, Leon. Kaboom! Kaboinkus! Where's your Charizard? He's not using a Pokeball, is he? Oh, I can go through here. Interesting. Can I go in the door? I can't go in the door. Is there anything Spike Muff has to offer? Apparently not. No, there's a Pokeball. Interesting. Don't think I'm gonna use those. I like having options. Yeah, I did, and I am, and I appreciate that. Yes. My Pokemon need the nap time. Alright, let's go check on the guy. He probably needs my help. Oh, Leon! Alright, come on. Work my way through. Why are you guys all just standing there like a goon? Catch him. I could have done that. All right. Do I want to challenge Rayhan right now? Perhaps. Perhaps not. Let us explore the wild area a little bit. Cause I mean, we got the boat now. We got the boat. Let's, do some exploring. Nah. We'll definitely grab lots, but... Well, let's catch this sword. Oh, I can't. Too high level. By one level. Try to burn him. Critical hit? Oh, I guess he just has much better defense than special defense. Whoa. Well, that doesn't affect your special defense, and you're about to die. Look at that experience gain. You there, friend. a small experience candy, you gun. You potato. No. See, there's a normal jealousy. I have a shiny. I'm happy I got the shiny one. The shiny, I like it. That octopus is walking on land. Ooh, you give me lots of octopus. It's hailing, it's hailing, it's really hailing. Yeah! Dang, I love your flash. You're great. No. Nope, 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 nope. Not interested. I'm here in Stonehenge. Ooh, a second Dawnstone? I already have one? Dave is up with that. I might use that. You there, you iceberg. You are big. Ooh, an Avalon. Wait, did I? No, I think this is the evolution of the top four. No, I fought it before. Okay. Tricky. Let's try a flamethrower flash. Haha! His special defense was lower than his defense. Look at all that experience! Man, I'm just racking it up. Alright. Let's see, where else can I explore? Because I have now found the Lake of Outrage. Yeah, let's head to you. Huh? Anything good? Metronome. Work up, X-Scissor. Maybe? Maybe. Perhaps not. And let's actually go all the way down and, get my Pokemon healed. How are you doing, buddy? Low kick. Alright. Let's do some exploring on the sea. Under the sea. Not actually. And I can't go into the sea from here. So I gotta move over a little bit. Here we go. I can enter the sea from here. That, thought I saw a shiny. I Alright, so... Ooh. I can now make, like, a milsery or something evolve. Can I catch this Bronzong? Bronzong. I potentially can! If he lives. Let's see if he lives. He lived! Are you buffeted by the hail? You are. Flash, take it easy. We're catching this guy. Yes. Did it. Alright, so what do you do, Bronzong? Psychic Steel. No nickname, but let's check your summary. Damage, half damage from fire. Because the next stat condition might make him flinch. Let's add him. And who do I get rid of? Let's get rid of Oranguru. You know what? Let me check the town map again, see what else I need to explore. I'm pretty good. Alright, so what we're gonna do, we're gonna trounce this guy. We're gonna see about getting Bronzong to remember some moves. See what moves I wanted to give him. It's Flamethrower to start. And then, we're gonna see what I give him. You didn't see it, but I just spent my arms wide and quickly. You should also grab that Pokeball there. Alright. So, with us... Yeah, let's go to Hammerlock, get the move tutor move. Alright. Rest of y'all are good Bronzong. Ooh! That might be nice. Don't need tackle. Yes. All right. No. Let's check. All right, what did I get? Boost power of ice. What do I give to you? No, because... Let's just give you... Wise glasses. Alright, by number. By type. Alright, let's see what we can... We can give him body press. Mmm. That might not be a bad idea. He's got a good defense. Grass Knot, Flash Cannon. I'm leaning towards Flash Cannon right now. Bulldoze. No. What are dragons vulnerable to? Let me Google that real quick. Cause I wanna be prepared for this. Let's see. Pokemon, dragon, weakness. Ice, fairy, rock, dragon. Okay. I think I had a rock if I could teach him. No. Give him body press. Alright, and then one last thing is I've been accumulating a lot of experience candies. Let's use some of them. Wow. That was not very impressive. That's a lot more impressive. Oh, maybe I should have done this first. No, thank you. I do have 10 whole rare candies, but I think a team that's close to level 50 is good enough for me. So with that, we'll come back next episode to fight Rayhan. See you guys later.